Hello, sir. Sir, do you think the movie is adding a different perspective towards nationalism and redefining it and a different perspective towards patriotism?
See, this is a very patriotic film. You are proud of this country. I'm very proud to be called an Indian. I love this country. You know, when I go out, I enjoy it for 7 days. After that, I am desperate to, you know, come back to this country. There's something about this country I'm very, very proud of. I'm proud of the roots where I come from. I'm proud of the village that I come from. I'm proud of the education and the parents that I have had. So that is one thing. But if I'm proud of my country, you know, and if there's something, you know, bothers me about this, I'll definitely question it because I'm a citizen. I'll still be patriotic because I want to see my country doing great, better than any country in the world. And that is why those complaints will be there if I see it with my naked eyes. You call it nationalism. I call it for myself patriotism, you know. I love my country, but definitely I love my daughter too, you know. But if something she does which bothers me, I tell her not to do it, you know. So if there's something, you know, if I'm critical about something which is happening in our country, I'll definitely voice it. And that will not be a question about my love for my country. Like, you know.